I have confused myself enormously by asking for what I already have, as teachers grant me no immense answers, exploit me and keep me as a follower, and require a great deal of money. Many times I have lost faith in myself when I envisioned in slow motion time without the analytical process to seize the totality of meaning, or vain in the moment caught in my jest. I can simply be talked out of myself, or everything seems to be slowing down, or when pickpockets sell me my own watch, as I perish listening to others who bestow the power of their anguish. I can find me in my blue meadow mind, even when conquered by years of working, behind dim shadows and banter bosses, flying freely towards the nest of schooling, wasting there like sand in an hourglass. There must be hope at the tip of living, to see myself winging over this life, free from the darkness of corruptions, hearing melody of weeping lyres, then knowing myself in the morning sun.